by any other name is just as sweet. That was Juliet from Romeo and Juliet. But is it true? What is it anyway? The answer is, very briefly, quite a lot. If you look at how much companies spend on selecting, promoting the name, and projecting the name, and then protecting it. And if you look at how parents pore over books and books of baby names, of browsing through the net for that special name for their special child, people notice how important the name is. Our first speaker for the day is a very special young man with a very special name. His name literally means good time. He loves to be at the Sunshine Toastmasters because he says this place is filled with fun-loving people and everybody is chilled out. So he's working on his project one, the icebreaker from the CC manual. I request his evaluator, Toastmaster.com.